Hi guys, Ruth here from Beltane Gifts, and welcome once again to the Crafting Chez. Now, I was given a suggestion earlier in the week from my mum. Hi mum, hi dad, they're away on holiday at the minute. And mum suggested that I paint a picture of Arnie, our little Cairn Terrier, so I've given that a go. Here's a picture of what he normally looks like, and here's a picture of my painting. So I've spent about 7.5 hours now painting away to get this picture done, and I quite enjoyed doing it. He's very cream in colour, so there's not much contrast. So, and also his fur is very soft, so it's a bit like hair, not much detail. So I've done my best. I hope you like it. If you do enjoy this video, click down there on the thumbs up icon, and that really helps me on YouTube. And also, if you're enjoying these videos, there's some more down there in the list underneath the information, so click on that subscribe button and that bell icon and you'll get to know about upcoming videos when they come out too. Ooh, after the video as well, I'm going to stick a little bit of video on that I've taken after we bathed Arnie, just because he goes crazy and we find it amusing to watch.